And I like you do your thing, huh? Don't know where you gonna go. Looking good from head to toe.
What up, dog? It's your girl, Ching, back in this thing with another video, y'all. And guess what? This little boy just walked in on me, as usual.
Mama.
So y'all, look, man, all I gotta say is your girl is always living her life on the go. So I have some updates for you guys as far as the house, as far as new furniture I got, as far as all of those things. So let me show y'all what this looking like. We about to clean this damn house up. As you see, I still got my rag on. So today I said I'm not doing absolutely nothing. But yes, this is going to be cool. So we're gonna be cleaning. I'm gonna show y'all a couple little updates in the house. I do have some other clips of when I was creating some stuff for the office room. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys all of that in this vlog. So yeah, let me show y'all what the hell going on. Y'all, this is like regular. It was so much worse. And then I was like, bruh, okay, it was so much worse. I actually cleaned up a little bit of it, but look, we're gonna get the rest of that. I need to get these bra shoes from all over the place. Tub need to be cleaned out. It's definitely dirty. Look at the filth. Just look at it. Yeah, this is how you know you want to go all the time. My curtains need to be washed. It's crazy. And then check this out. And that's me. So look, y'all. The room, oh my God. As y'all know, I still did not get my bed set or my room set. So look. This is what we're dealing with. Because I am waiting on it to come. Look, my bed then broke down and fell apart. This is serious. I'm on the floor with it. I got old wigs. None of the stuff is made up. I don't got no pillowcases on none of my pillows. Look at this. Crazy. This is how my room look when I'm on the go all the time. This is crazy. So, y'all, I'm about to get to this shit. If y'all judge me, then oh well, I don't care. But I'm gonna have to get the sweeping, organizing, doing everything I need to do because guess what? I be on the go so much that I don't have that much time in the house. I'm actually about to hire me. I ain't gonna say a maid, but someone to come and do cleaning services, like to keep up my home and stuff when I'm on the go so much. And then that'll help reduce like clearly the filth that I have in my house. I didn't understand how important it was to dust your house, but I do now. Simply because when stuff sit, dust collects and it particles move around in the air and they settle down. So it's crazy. So yeah, let's do it. We're gonna get to the bathroom first, y'all. Thank you. Y'all, look at here. Look at the chairs. Aren't they so cute? Got the chairs together, y'all. It's coming together little by little. Little by little.
Thank you.